pull trains in Montreal. We got a CN train here at St Henri. It's about 3 o'clock p.m. on the 29th of September 2022. Really nice day shaping up. Didn't even have to wait long for this. Literally came 5 minutes after me. Sun is low now, around 3 o'clock p.m. It's crazy. Almost October now. Sunset is now at 7:30 p.m. Insane. Soon it'll be dark. Thank you. 6 minute mark here with this train. It's a real long one. Luck in the crossing over there at St. Henri was. You know, people are going to be mad about that. It'll be interesting to see if there's a DPU here. Front of the train had the two SD70 ACEs or M-2s. Interesting to see if there's anything else in this train as far as power goes. This is on the closer track, so if there's a via train, it's going to be behind this train. And chances are pretty good there will be a via train or an exo train soon. So oh, that's the end. And if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Notice how those leaves look like they're ready to change. It's gonna be fall before you know it. Have a good day.